At the camp, the boys underwent rudimentary medical checks. At the end of the camp, everyone had to help out with the packing up of the tents and equipment. Personal equipment was put into kit bags before it was all piled up onto a cart and taken away using horsepower. A selection of videos.